The very wonderful pine is at that great stage between the hyperactive, bouncing off the wall, kitten teenager stage and the quiet, sedate, sleeping a lot, older cat stage. He's active, curious, playful, loves human companionship. He's easygoing, nothing seems to bother him. He's actually easy to pick up and carry. And he seems to like pretty much everyone, does not seem bothered by other cats, and would be a wonderful companion because he's so quiet and just takes everything in stride. He has been diagnosed with feline idiopathic cystitis, FIC, a condition which affects the urinary tract and can lead to serious blockages necessitating extensive veterinary care. It's probably caused by stress, and the attacks can come and go for no apparent reason. And so, especially with cats like Pine, who appear to be outgoing, easygoing, and very sociable, it's important for them to be in a low-stress, calm home with quiet adults to give them that stable environment that will keep those attacks at bay. We'll be glad to talk to you about his background so you can work with your own vet and keep him happy and healthy and oh, so wonderful and loving in his new home with you.